Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So starting today, we got three new characters. This is the announcement. So we get new characters and then the guaranteed summon. Okay, you can see it here. We got three new characters and I don't want to spend my gems here. Instead, I want to get them here. Okay. The first one is water. This one, right? Okay, I can get this. Wow, 30 gems. I don't mind. It is better than, you know, spending the gems on the rare summon and getting nothing after 100 gems. Okay. And I will choose Anima. Go. Oh? Something like this. This is actually the first time I use this guaranteed summon. Anima, yay! Oh, the mitigation after certain amount of spark, the leader skill. Okay. So the next one is this one is from the previous patch. I will get this too later. But first of all, let's get the new ones first. This one. Okay, this one is new. Okay, let's get this. Reseus. Go, Anima. So this is the new Brave Frontier. Look at that. Kinda similar to Arus, right? But this time with two swords and better art. Okay. The next one I want to summon is. Okay, so this is the new one too. The dark one. Of course, I will choose Anima. Anima is kinda like the default one, I don't know why. Why don't they put the default at Lord? Because maybe if, you know, new players don't know which type is the best and they are going to pick some units, it will automatically become Anima if they don't change the type. Okay, this one is BB damage and chance to inflict ailments, the leader skill. Not sure about the Omni one. And of course, I will get the white dragon from the previous summon. This one is really good, by the way. So I will get this one. This is kind of like, you know, similar to Regil, the leader skill, but has to be 5 different element. All right. Yay. Rukuroa. Okay. And the last one is, I think I want to buy Barfars too, the one, this one, from the same patch as Rukuroa. Not sure if this one is good, but since I don't have him, I want to get this. Okay, Anima too. So about 5 units. If you don't have that many gems, you can wait for the select summon campaign, I mean the one, the banner with only 3 or 4 or 5 units only. Yes, limited to those units. You know, just like the one when I got my Solos. Yeah, the summon video when I tried to get Solos. And 5 summons, in the end I got all 5 different units that I don't have yet, which is great. And maybe the next thing that I want to buy is, I already have most of them. Oh yeah, this one. I don't have this one yet. Maybe I will try to get this later, but not really necessarily, you know, something like as soon as possible, so this one can wait. Maybe on the next time I recharge the gems. Maybe that's the only unit that I don't have yet in my Japan account. Okay. So that's the new units, guys. And also, I don't know if I have to call that as rare summon because yeah, the door animation and things, it is still there. So that was the rare summon for the new units. Yay! Kinda guaranteed. That's really nice. I mean, 3 new units and I only need to spend 90 gems and I got all of those 3. If it's on the normal gate like this, it can be considered as super lucky. So I think it's worth it, 30 gems for one unit. And still, don't forget, you still can buy the old units that is very useful. Something like Elimo with only 10 gems. And something like Kranz, 20 gems for Kranz. And then Regil, 30 gems. So if you don't have your Regil yet, just buy it directly. And Xion. Yeah, you can even buy the OP units guaranteed with 30 gems. This is the new Brave Frontier Japan. And honestly, I like this better than the old summon gate. Even if, you know, it is kind of more challenging to get the unit from random rare summon like this rather than directly buying them. Yeah, but the new thing actually can help me to save so that I don't have to spend too many for other units that I don't need, you know, those duplicates. But the drawback of getting this kind of guaranteed summon is that I won't be able to get extra units that I can sell for merit points. That's the drawback, but guaranteed. So okay, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. I'm going to raise them and I will make their review video like really soon. Maybe after this kind of update, I can make the review videos like, you know, the old good days back then. I mean, new units in Japan, you will see the review video for them. Recently, I couldn't do that because of I don't want to spend too much, and if I couldn't get the unit, then you have to wait the review video for, I don't know, maybe after I got them or something like that. But this one is good. Okay. So I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now. Press the like button if you like this video. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Brave Frontier. Punch.